Hello everyone. Finally, I have time to show you my journal number 5, but this journal is much different on that thing that my previous journal I will to make my previous journal I will use that things what I will found plus some from happy mails. This journal what I want to show you today I decided made only from that thing what I will found. And cover looks like so. And first measurement. This journal have 8.5 inch here, and 7 inch here, and inch like so. So it's much chunky, and cover I will found some times big, big, really big postcard. So cover I will made from this postcard. This is paperback. I will like this style, so I decided to cover it postcard from this bag. This lace I will found sometimes some dress, so I just cut this lace and connect here. This is from some shoes, like a brats, so I decorate here this circle. This lace from something another I don't remember, and I will found this closure, so it's I used here, so it's close like so. So you will see now inside. I decided made a bookmark, so I will found this acrylic heart, connect with this lace what I will found, and this closure is what was left from this lace. So this lace and this lace is one lace. So inside, first this you will see book page. I will found some time ago book page, so I decided to cover it inside from this book page. Package from another book page. This lace application also I will found, I don't remember from what this is. This flower, this is actually leaves, and it was from some fabric, so I just fussy cut these leaves and made create this flower. This flower also I will found, not I cut, it was ready like so. And from some card I think I will found this circle. So on this package I will put this is from some phone, is phone card actually, not phone, perfume card I will found, and I will like it and put here inside. This is one part of Soviet Union time postcard. It's blank here and it's double. Well, it was double, so I just fussy cut one part and used here. This is from some herb box, herb tea box. So just made like a tag cover. Just cut one part and made like a tag and put here. This is from another herb tea box. Again, made tag and. And this is small tag I you will show you on my previous journal. So this is similar from paperback. This vintage flower and just on book page made like a tag. So this page is cover from a school notepad, and here I just like this small cat and dogs and birds and cake. So I decided use this page and connect here this small notepad paper. Here just some check, and I will make here package so it's possible to write on this side, and inside on this package I will put this someone colored this page. So I will found full book from this colored pages, so I decided to use this page on my this journal. So this is one of this that book. It have line and have this ladybugs here, so I used it. This from another herb tea box. I will, and here some just card with some information. So I decided use this on this package, and I decorate a package I will make from some another postcard what I will found, and this flower and butterfly from another children book. Here I will found some origami someone made, so I decided to use it like a decoration. Here I will found fabric. I will like this fabric, so I made tab. Here this lady is from some sugar package, so I decided connect it here like a decoration. Here this page from, I don't know how called this, but you will saw. And I glue here this two piece to write something, and this is another check and some stickers. These stickers I also found. This card, this postcard I will found. This card is not Ukrainian, this is English card, but you will can't believe, but I will found this card. So this is printing music page. You will see here, this is printing music page I also will found. This pad is from some notepad. Price from something. Stickers and tab from some another. This tab have Ukrainian cross stitch embroidery, so I will use it. And this small hat like a stickers also. So inside I will use. You will see this is one notepad. So I made something like an envelope, not exactly envelope, but something like an envelope, so it's possible to write here. And once again, I will use this. I will like this flower and bird, and it's possible to write also something here. And inside I will put just paper once again to write, and this price gave me possible to that this stay here. Here is some card. It's like a photo, but I don't know if it's real photo or fake photo, but this is some Ukrainian music group called Kaska. Kaska on Ukraine, but on English fairy tale, translate. So I decided to use it here. And this small tag with vintage flower. Next page, contour map. I just glue paper here and here, brown paper, and with some from children's book. Here is from another herb box. I will connect it here. Here just from fragment from another cover school notepad, and this is puffy stickers with owl, so I connect here. This is from another. I will found some girl diary, and this is a page from this girl diary from some, I don't remember from what, teacup or coffee cup. Book page, I just glue blank page to write. From school notepad cover, I just glue this piece. Also here is possible to write, someone paint here. So next my page, this two fragment was sometimes ago also. I will found another, you will don't see, sorry, another paperback. I just cut that big part to use to some another project, and this is small part from note, this paperback, so I decided to make something like a package and use these stickers with some princess. So on this package, and this is another printing music paper I will found. This is from a part, you don't see, from girl diary what I will found. So I will make this tag from three piece of book pages glued together. Here just some paper to write, here lace, what you will see on the cover, and here from book page, children fairy tales, princess from notepad cover, and this Ukrainian stitch embroidery also from notepad cover. So I want that you will saw better this embroidery. So this is it. I put it here. Some looks like vintage card. I don't know why person not need this card, but it's, I will also found and grab it and used on this my journal. Another coloring book, coloring page with some line to write, and another tag with this fragments from fabric. This fabric looks like Christmas, but I decided to use here. So another page, just corner, and this is from some that girl diary stickers. Here is some tab, some card. I also found this card. I don't know from what this card was, but I just little bit cut it because it's not side this tab. How made this tab I will saw on internet. And here also I will use only paper what I will found. You will see this like a flower. So someone made card and used this negative space to cutting. So I found this card and used it here. Another page from some cookie paper and this lace fabric actually. Here another contour map and some, I don't know what, but space to write. A paper bag, I will put it here. Another, this coloring. Paper. Another printing. Paper. So once again I used founding stickers, princess. Here I will use some, it was inside on some box, I don't know, I don't remember actually what box it have, but it's great cardstock, so I will use it here. And this paper, neon paper, yellow, so I will make this like a label. This is part of from CD. So I found so many CD envelopes, so this one I will use here. This is box actually, you will see here and here. So this is from McDonald's box. I decided to use it here. also another map and space to write, envelope and decorate just from some folding stuff, bookmark, another with some space. And this is a phone, actually, phone card one, and this not, this is one, I will say that open, this is double, but this is single. So this two phone card, also music line, just blank, print music paper, some fabric, another this girl diary page, and this you will see this cross embroidery stitch is original on this page, so I just glue full page, and this is fragment from some another page. So here, and this is another full page from that girl diary I will found. So on this girl diary, maybe I will let show you it. Some page was blank, some page was have handwriting, someone write on it. So I will use that page what have blank. And of course I will use what have handwriting, because I will you will saw just that corner fussy cut and glue on my page. So this is a test from English, someone have English, Max is not at home. Yes, this is English test, school English test. So I will use here, paperback, found this piece of, I don't remember how this called, but I will also found this white and this pink. So here is some photo from my old photo from my town someone made. Here is this fragment is from watercolor album. I just like this, looks like mixed media, so I used this. And this is from Rabbit, this is I will make cut from some another book page. This picture was from a children book page, base from book page, and this is from vintage, actually not vintage, retro phone book what people used on my town sometimes ago. And here is another some small fragment from that watercoloring album. And you will see this picture, I will just punch corner. Contour, Italy, you will see here, I don't know what this is, the country, this is Italy. Another page, cookie paper. This was some geographic book page. Music print page. Here, another part of that school notepad. Inside, you will saw this card. I will show on some video. So I will use the one here, and this another tag with flower. And this package I will found something, I don't know this what this is, but it package, it was like a file folder, and maybe I think made some teacher on school something to learn children, and this package was on that file folder, so I just decided to use it on my journal. Book page, some fabric, someone made some plan, so this is page what have plan, and this piece. This is another side of that card, so you will see World Center Research Fund. So I will found also this card, some maybe oh no, this is from another site where it is. where? Anyway, so to write or glue, to write, and here just glue something, because someone write phone, here is phone. So this journal have two signatures, so this is one signature, next signature. Cover from geographic contour note map, part from envelope and label, another package, and inside on this package founding card, vintage retro actually photo and tag. From another book page, and it's that book was about my region. So just because here was a photo not exactly Carpathian, but before Carpathian mountain, so I decided leave this photo here. And music printing, brown paper, some geographic book, this is another English postcard. So you will see here I will use three founding postcard. So this is the last postcard. paper back inside once again. Two card and one tag. Music printing small piece because another geographic contour cover map of anyway photo envelope, and inside of this envelope I will use this. Is one card what I wanted put here because I will light this smoking dog. Another card with the dog I will give onto some my friends, and decided this used here because I will like this card. So this is one thing what I don't found. The rest I will found. And this this is another Carpathian Mountain photo, and this is my region map. Just and here is my town. You will see the small dots. Here is my town. This is Poland. Contour map, another. I think this is like on United States gas check, something like, or some sort of this gas check. So, and you will see it's smaller and biggest. So, I found a pack of this gas check, so I will use it here. Another Ukrainian, you will don't see cross stitch embroidery envelope, Soviet Union time, by the way, Ukrainian envelope, and inside, of course, this card. Just a second. Another paper, someone paint on this paper, so music, this is small part of this, that you will saw. Music, print, map, space to write, map, well, this is small, not, sorry, this is, where? This part is small part of this page. Another someone paint envelope inside. Tag, of course, from T-box, Herb T-box, different. This all is T-box, different Herb, and this my tag. This from another, this part is from another journal what I will make sometimes ago. And I just deconstruct this journal, so I leave this envelope and use here. Here, just talkspad and some cardstock, like a card to write. And the next part I will make here. You will don't see. here some another Torx part and put what I will put here. This page someone print maybe from internet and just colored this page. So I leave this page here. This is Lviv, map of Lviv, capital of my region where I live. And here have some text, so I used, you will see, verbatim CD, R, CD envelope, part of CD envelope. This is photo envelope, another card, coloring card, like so. And some photo. Here is I don't know CD cassette or how this called. You will know. So I found this and decided to use to like a space to write, because it have possible to write here, and you will see here, and glue something here. And this part is from paper coffee cup. So it looks like old, vintage, retro, so I decided used here. Some map, time, space, I think it's called. It's about time. Here, another part of that school notepad. Here is the space to write this fabric, piece of fabric I want to show you. I will also found, so I decided used like a tab. Another herb box. And my tag. Paper bag, and I will used it. Here, so this also, this paperback also is from that my old journal what I deconstruct, and this tickets and souvenir euro I will found, and this tickets I will made like a decoration to napkin. It's actually decoupage napkin on some paper. And this card is fashion shoes all sack. So it's have line, so it's possible to write two. And this card, double card. I don't know from what this card is, but I will found it, and so decided to use it here. And this Pepsi bottle. Stickers big also found some time ago. So another part of this that card, this is package from some glass. I mean glass not like so, but I mean glass like only this So I will use it here, and this is some envelope. Actually, this is envelope where when a person have a birthday, put some money inside. So I will found and used it here. This is from Faberlic box. I will like this color and this lace. So I decided made like something like a card and used here, and of course my tag with flower and this white tab. This is from another, another part of book about my region, so it's animal. And it's space to write here and just something glue. Envelope, nothing inside, just put this pink paper, and this is I don't know from what, but I found it. So I made it glue and made some like an envelope. Another this coloring book page. And some envelope from phone, Makolo, maybe from phone, glass, or I don't know from phone what, but it's great envelope to put inside something, so I will found and used here. So this is my journal number 5. Journal number 5, set 42 minutes. Let's show it you this journal. I will need. So, okay, 1, another. Not this. And next. So, coloring page. Go from this book. It's full book with from coloring page. So, some page was coloring, some not. So I decided I just because I will found it. I decided used it on my this journal. On the previous journal I will use this paper doll, just fussy cut from this book, and you will see some stickers and photo some child. So this is that, and this is another girly diary, so like a smash book, another. I don't saw, so I use that page on my new journal. So you will see my new journal, and I just wonder what you think about the journal. So write comment, please. And to the next video. Bye.